Hello friends, in this video you can see updated states and capitals of India. Let's start it. India is 7th largest country in the world and also the second populous. It lies in southern Asia. It is officially known as the Republic of India. There are total 28 states in India at present. The name of first state is Andhra Pradesh. And capital is Amravati. This state was founded on 1 November 1956. The name of second state is Arunachal Pradesh and capital is Itanagar. This state was founded on 20 February 1987. Name of third state is Assam and capital is Dispur. This state was founded on 26 January 1950. The name of fourth state is Bihar and capital is Patna. This state was founded on 26 January 1950. The name of fifth state is Chhattisgarh and capital is Raipur. This state was founded on 1 November 2000. The name of sixth state is Goa. The capital is Panaji. This state was founded on 30 May 1987. The name of seventh state is Gujarat and capital is Gandhinagar. This state was founded on 1 May 1960. The name of 8th state is Haryana and capital is Chandigarh. This state was founded on 1 November 1966. The name of 9th state is Himachal Pradesh and capital is Shimla. This state was founded on 25 January 1971. The name of 10th state is Jharkhand and capital is Ranchi. This state was founded on 15th November 2000. The name of 11th state is Karnataka and capital is Bengaluru. This state was founded on 1 November 1956. The name of 12th state is Kerala and capital is Thiruvananthapuram. This state was founded on 1 November 1956. The name of 13th state is Madhya Pradesh and capital is Bhopal. And this state was founded on 1 November 1956. The name of 14th state is Maharashtra and capital is Mumbai. This state was founded on 1 May 1960. Name of 15th state is Manipur and capital is Imphal. This state was founded on 21 January 1972. The name of 16th state is Meghalaya and capital is Shillong. The state was founded on 21 January 1972. The name of 17th state is Mizoram and capital is Aizawl. This state was founded on 20 February 1987. The name of 18th state is Nagaland and capital is Kohima. This state was founded on 1 December 1963. The name of 19th state is Odisha and capital is Bhubaneswar. This state was founded on 26 January 1950. The name of 20th state is Punjab and capital is Chandigarh. This state was founded on 1 November 1956. The name of 21st state is Rajasthan and capital is Jaipur. This state was founded on 1 November 1956. The name of 22nd state is Sikkim and capital is Gangtok. This state was founded in 16 May 1975. The name of 23rd state is Tamil Nadu and capital is Chennai. This state was founded on 26 January 1950. The name of 24th state is Telangana and capital is Hyderabad. This state was founded on 2 June 2014. The name of 25th state is Tripura and capital is Agartala. This state was founded on 21 January 1972. The name of 26th state is Uttar Pradesh and capital is Lucknow. This state was founded on 26 January 1950. The name of 27th state is Uttarakhand and capital is Dehradun. This state was founded on 9 November 2000. The name of 28th state is West Bengal and capital is Kolkata. This state was founded on 1 November 1956. Thank you for watching this video. Please do like and subscribe.